Setting up external displays for your ThinkPad or any Lenovo PC is a great way to improve efficiency and increase workflow. In this video, we will go over how to set up multiple monitors, different ports and connection types, as well as settings to optimize your workspace. First, you will need to decide how many monitors you want to use and what your device can support. Depending on your graphics card, there may be a limit to how many external monitors you can use. This ThinkPad P52 has two Thunderbolt USB-C ports and one HDMI port on the back. Monitors will generally have HDMI or DisplayPort connection types, but some newer monitors might also have a USB-C connection type. If you're using a single HDMI connection, you can plug the monitor directly into your computer. If you wish to run multiple HDMI connections or DisplayPort connections, you may need to use a dock to connect your devices. This dock has two DisplayPorts and two HDMI ports. The dock connects to your computer through Thunderbolt USB-C. Now that your monitors are connected to your computer, we will go over some of your display settings. First, open your Windows settings and navigate to the System section. At the top of the display page, you can pick the arrangement of your monitors. The Identify button will flash a designated number on each of your active screens. You can rearrange the displays by dragging them to match your desk setup. If you add a new display and it doesn't appear automatically, click the Detect button. Further down the page, you have the settings to customize your displays. You will need to click on each screen to change the settings for that specific monitor. Under Scale and Layout, you will choose the display resolution of your monitors. If you're running a 4K monitor, you can set it to 4K. If you have a 1080p monitor, you would match accordingly. You will want to note that dragging windows between 4K and 1080p might disrupt scaling. You can resize your window to the new resolution by clicking the Maximize button at the top right corner. Some monitors rotate, which give you the option to change the orientation of your display. You can choose between Landscape, Portrait, Landscape Flipped, or Portrait Flipped. The Multiple Displays drop-down menu lets you select how your screen will project. You can extend Desktop to Display, which will allow you to use each monitor separately, or you can duplicate your screen to your external monitors. If you navigate to your Windows notification tray and click Project, you can choose between different projections. You can also press F7 to toggle between projection options. The checkbox allows you to set your main display. The Advanced Display button will show you details about each of your monitors so you can make sure that you have the best settings for each device. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.